Thank you to all teachers and staff for raising the school and helping us learn. We learned so much now, and if somebody's hurt in our family, we can help them. Bye-bye.
I miss you, Sage. I miss you and I love you. I miss the kids. I miss the teachers. I miss all of the teachers. What we have seen. Miss Mr. Ivan.
Thank you, Miss Laura and Miss Gage, for all the hard work you've been giving me. I miss you a lot.
I miss Miss Carrick and Miss Mohel. Monkey, monkey dancing.
Thank you, Bateman teachers and staff, for making sure that we're learning even through what's going on in the world. I miss you and hope you're doing well.
I'm thankful for my teachers because they help us and guide us.
Appreciation.
The ones who I especially, I like all of them, but all of the teachers I've worked with, but I'm going to say some of them. Miss Fitzner, Miss Gage, Miss Walsh, Miss Chrisman, Miss Soto, Mr. Isaac. And all of the teachers I know. Oh, and Miss Rowe.
I really miss all of you teachers, but I mostly miss the ones I already know that were my preschool teacher, my kindergarten teacher, and my other preschool teacher. Ms. Rivas, Ms. Mandujano, Ms. Rosales, and Ms. Noble.
Hi, Ms. Rivas. Happy Teacher Appreciation Day. I hope to see you soon. And I hope you're doing well. Bye.
Teacher Appreciation Day, Miss Bateman. I just wanted to say thank you for being my teacher.
You are such a great teacher, Miss Bateman, and I can't wait to see you again.
Happy Teacher Appreciation. Happy Teacher Appreciation Week.
Thank you, Ms. Lucien, for being my teacher and all your help in first grade.
We will miss Noel and Ms. Noble.
Thank you, all teachers, for motivating us, especially the principals. We appreciate everyone, including Ms. Lemon. We love you.
Hi, Miss Day. I miss you. And Fridays, I love playtime and like.
Do you
thank you for
like how she
teacher.
Gets on the computer for you every day?
Oh yeah, thank you for getting on the computer for school, and like thank you for all the homework. Homework is fun, Mom.
Oh, okay.
You're a good teacher, and like, I miss you, and goodbye, okay?
Thank you, everyone at Bateman. We miss you.
I am Zachary Strain. Here's my song. Happy Teachers Appreciation Day to you. Happy Teachers Appreciation Day to you. Happy Teachers Appreciation to you. Happy Teachers Appreciation Day to you. Thank you. Miss Vasquez, Miss Soto, Mr. Isaac, Miss and Miss Christmas.
Thank you, Miss Fitzner, for making my class be able to do seesaw. Thank you, Mr. Geisler, for doing chess kid and doing other stuff on chess kid. That is. Thank you, staff. Thank you, principals, and thank you, Blaze. Besides, I got another one of you. Well, not really another. Well, it's more smaller than you. He's red. He and they call him Blaze. He might actually be your cousin. So, you might want to stop my house because I have your picture. So, thank you all and be big.
On.
No, I don't want to sing a song. Okay. Hi, happy Teacher Appreciation Day. I'm gonna dance for my brothers.
You didn't see anything.
Do you really call those dance moves?
I got a pet. I'm a guy.
Okay, we're done.
Okay. Jack, you dance.
Hi everyone at Bateman, this is Miss Tammy. I want to thank all the teachers, present and past, who have done a great job teaching my daughters, Alice and Abby. I want to thank all the homeroom teachers, all the specials teachers. Also, I want to give a shout out to administration, the lunchroom staff, security, clinicians. There's so many people that have made Bateman really a wonderful place, and we're so happy to send our kids there, and we're so looking forward to when we can enter your doors again. So really, from the bottom of my heart, on behalf of my family, we want to wish everyone at Bateman a happy and healthy Teacher Staff Appreciation Week. Thank you for all you do. Take care.
Hi, Ms. Coles. It's me, Jack. Happy Teacher Appreciation Week. I miss you so much. Thank you for being such a great teacher. Be Bateman!
Let's see your Frito fingers.
No.
Cheeto fingers? Chester the Cheetah? What's one interesting fact about yourself that you can tell Miss Cole?
Me!
Let's see.
Here's a fun one. When Jack was a baby, he crawled with what we called a kickstand leg. So he didn't crawl on all fours. He'd always kick one leg out as he would crawl across the floor. And his favorite word to say was?
What? Ta!
Ta! Ta means everything. Ta is life. We hope you're doing well, Miss Colt.
Bye! Be Bateman!
Walking like a B-side.
Thank you, Miss Riva, and all of the teachers that I miss. And I love you so much, and we really miss you. Bye.
Thank you, Miss Fitzner. You're a very nice teacher, and you're super sweet. You do lots of great things for us. I love you, and I miss you. Bye!
Hola, señorita. Gracias!
Thank you, Ms. Christman, Ms. Soto, Ms. Walsh, and Mr. Isaac for very great years at Bateman. We appreciate it.
Hi, Ms. Fitzner. Thanks for a great year. Thanks for a great year last year. We love you. We miss you.
Thank you, Miss Day, for
talking to me and doing learning, and now I like sounding out words and saying them. So I brought you this picture. It's a rainbow, and I just love how you just teach me and doing sounding out and doing actual apps and having playtime. And I love on Fridays you have playtime. So I just thank you.
Thank you, Miss Ray, for teaching me. I mean a lot to me.
Thank you, teacher, for all your hard work. I miss you all, especially Miss K.
Thank you, teachers and staff from Wiley Room 101.
Happy Teacher and Staff Appreciation Week!